Take the measurement around your biceps by keeping the measuring tape a bit slanting with two fingers inside as shown in the video.